All right, I am back to play Wolfenstein. And this is tragic, and if I'm correct, they took that nurse. I don't know. I think they did. Yeah, alright, let's go save her if they did actually just take her. I forget the button for knifing. Okay. Oh, there we go. Button for the guns. Alright, there we go. Damn, what's going on here? What is going on with my character's vision? Hey, buddy. Yeah, he's gonna see me. I just knew it. Well, I know he's probably gonna see me. I don't know. Maybe he wasn't. Who knows? Just gonna get this last commander guy. He was the only guy I actually wanted. Damn. Alright. Yep, I failed. I'm an idiot. I'm dumb. Question is, where is this other dude now? Now he's dead. There we go, I got him. Aww, oh, this is everyone. Jesus. Now, there's a button for throwing knife, although I don't know which button it is. So I'm gonna have to just figure that out later when the game actually tells me. I think it did, but I forget. Alright, I want to do this. And slide! Okay, that was pointless. I've been here before. So many people! Jesus. It's a noise, though. Like something like okay, there you go. Take a U. So there's ammo and stuff. Oh, there's something to read. Warsaw, March 4th, 1952. Doctor, I can't read that name, was awarded today by General Wilhelm Strauss for his services to the Reich in researching mental illnesses. The general noted in his speech the importance of the work carried out by Dr. Olia and his peers. Without people like Dr. Olia and society would grind to a halt. The lunatics would be running the asylum, he said to the amused crowd. Alright. What am I getting stuck on? I'm getting stuck on that bottle, okay. Can I do this without anybody else noticing me? Okay. Part, I remember this part being a lot harder than when I first played it. Now, maybe because I did kind of go guns a-blazing the first time. So... hold on, do I go up or down? I don't actually know. Let me see what's over here. Maybe I can... take out this guy. Oh, I thought I saw a dude, but this is the plant! Hey, well, how did you know I was here? Alright. Oh, I gotta go through there. Oh, no, now they know I'm here now. Damn. God damn it. No, stop it. Oh no, this has no ammo in it. Crap. Dual wield pistols. Jerk. There we go, all this ammunition now. Alright. Actually, this isn't a lot of ammunition, but whatever. It's good enough for me. For now, at least. I'm assuming you have a gun on you? Yep. Alright. Where does that take me? Hello! Oh, you jerks. Oh, god damn it. Oh, crap. One. Okay, I shot all three bullets. I thought this... okay, this is an automatic weapon. Thank you for my ammo. Oh, that does not look good at all. Ah, I hate these things so much. Ah, god damn it. Oh, you're still alive. I thought you were dead. Oh, God. God damn it. Get ammo. Where can I find some ammo? I have no ammo at all. And no health. I have no health. I'm gonna die, and I'm dead. I had no health or anything to defend myself against those things. Okay, please don't tell me I have to do all that again. Please don't. And I do. That's just fantastic. Guess what? Get wrecked by a grenade. She's still alive? That's how you throw a knife, alright. Cool. Alright, I want to save as much ammo as I can for this because of these jerk quads. Stop moving for just a second. I'm dead. I can't. That thing needs to stop moving. It moves around too much. It moves around way too much. That's my only problem, is it just moves too much. Get wrecked by a grenade! Alright, save some ammo. And I do have quite a bit of ammo now. So that is good. Take one down. Whoa, where'd that other thing come from? What pushed me like that? Okay, no. Fuck. No! Please. I think I did it, but... Oh, no. Oh, no. As I have a more efficient way of doing this, I throw the grenade, kind of walk up towards this guy, I take him out, like that. Then I just kind of do this. I didn't save as much ammo though here. There we go. That's how you save ammo, you go up and knife them instead. Where are you? I can't see you. I can't shoot, but I can't see. I'm gonna die. That sucks. Because they move around too much. And it wastes all my ammo because I cannot shoot them at all. Alright, I'm not gonna use the duel for trying to shoot them because I apparently cannot do that. No, I want to... Do that, not. Even the goddamn auto-aim thing can't even register it. I can't fight two of those things at once because I keep coming back in. Thank you. Alright, there we go. Jesus. Finally did it. Oh, ammo. Where's that ammo? Oh, no, just a knife I randomly threw. Alright. It's okay. I did it this time. That wouldn't be good to fall asleep while driving.
Isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
USA. They, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrenders.
They surrendered.
Because of you.
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
I am a trained and experienced field cook. coordinator, working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. But I will be very lenient to you and the nurse.
Oh, ha, ha, ha.
If you let me go immediately, you have my word on this.
Hold on, buddy. I need to get something.
Just unfair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am? It could serve you well if you stop what you are doing and release me.
Oh, a health upgrade. Yeah. So what do I need? I need... Okay. Let's see what we got around here. Alright, in here.
To people like you. Warum hörst du nicht, du Schwach? Du bist ein gottverdammter Herrenanstaltsinsasse!
Get damn back in that seat.
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are going to answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance! Zur Hölle mit dir und deinem verdammten Widerstand! Okay, I'll tell you! Damn it! What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin, Eisenwald, Prison. But you'll never make it there. Checkpoints everywhere, looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
No, gotowy. Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Blazkowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle. Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make the journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Ihre Papiere.
And safe passage amidst hungry wolves.
My hand.
Don't think that would have, alerted anyone, the gunshot and everything. And the guy yelling.
The nurses. Here, I stay with Carl. We wait for you here. Kill everyone.
Didn't want to let me have a shotgun, because that would be pretty helpful.
Messing with my friends. We haul precious cargo. We have a train to catch.
Now, I'm really bad at stealth. So, probably not going to do that. Because if I try... Yeah, I don't want to do stealth. I'm not that good at stealth in first person, or not just first person, I guess not first person games, but like in these kinds of games. But I will go for as long as I can. I won't immediately start shooting at people. I'll try to get what I can and then start shooting once I can in a little bit. If I do see someone, I do have throwing knives I can throw at them, which is pretty good. But I could also, I kind of want to just take down the commanders first, because if I could take them down, that would be great. So the commander's that way. I don't know where, though. Be really helpful if I knew. I don't know if he's patrolling or if he's inside. Not quite sure. But I can go up here and maybe go across. Do I not have any throwing knives? I don't think so. I guess not. It's not letting me throw it. My knife. It's just doing that. Probably means I don't have any throwing knives. Alright. Really hoping this dude does not turn around. Okay, that guy almost saw me. Now, I gotta get this dude over here. Hello, buddy. How's it going? Ah, there you go. Thank you, buddy. Now, there shouldn't be no alarms. So, if I do have to start shooting, no one should be coming up to try to shoot me. I don't actually know where everyone else is at the moment. So I guess I will go downstairs and just hope for the best. Oh, there's a guy. Yes, throwing knives. That might be helpful in the future. Although the throwing knife I think I was going to throw earlier wouldn't have gone far enough. So, I think even if I did have a throwing knife, it wouldn't have mattered. My question is where are these other dudes? Because it's not telling me that I'm done, which means there have to be other people left in the area, or there's still more to the area, and I just don't know. At least I got those commanders, though. That is good. Is that ammo? Yep. Oh, hey, buddy.
That's that. Back of the car.
Poor guy, he's like the last guy over here, just kind of like, hey, where is everyone? I don't know. Is that the drawings of that girl or what? Or something? Like, because if so, they gotta learn how to draw. Like, I don't know how to draw, but like, that's just bad. Seems like he'd have some kind of artist to maybe have it. I don't know. Seems like very kind of vague. Like, hey, we need to find this person, okay, but we have no idea what they actually look like because they look like this messed up drawing. Hey, is it you? I don't know. I mean, it kind of resembles you. I don't know. It's kind of bad drawing, though, so. Still can't believe that shotgun shot didn't alert anybody over here. Like, the car's just right there. The guy yelled and everything. Whatever. Not a big deal. Now, if I'm correct, I've got to open up this gate. Yep.
Good aim for an old day.
Alright, so everyone is already alerted of my presence. But I did not alert them, so the game is being... So the game, I'm hoping... Yeah, has no commanders. It doesn't say that there are. I want to see what's over here, actually. First, maybe there's, like, ammo? Nope. Nothing. Alright. Do I want to go up the elevator or go up the stairs? I'm gonna go up the elevator.